Inside Dorado. Oh, wait a second.
Oh, Lindsay Dorado. Wow, what a drop kick.
Kalisto was all the way up there. Looked like he was going to attempt some kind of run. I didn't get the chance.
Oh, because of Drake Maverick, every match on 205 Live has a championship feel to it, one and done. In this tournament, there is no tomorrow for the 16 superstars that are vying for the Cruiserweight Championship. A nice takedown by Kalisto.
This is his outcome. Kalisto
and Lindsay Dorado.
What impact. As the Golden Lynx crashes into the announce desk.
And Drake Maverick taking a peek at the action and spoke from the heart on Raw. He wants the best cruiserweights in this tournament. And the best cruiserweights will compete for the right to become champion. Kalisto trying to get Lindsay Dorado over. Lindsay sitting down, shoulders down, cover and near fall. And ooh! Right under the jaw, rocking Kalisto.
A good start from Lindsay Dorado.
And Dorado tossing Kalisto. And Lindsay Dorado!
Beautiful, what a high-risk move from Lindsay Dorado.
Looking for Salina Del Sol, he's got it locked halfway.
Oh, no.
Oh! Roll through again by Kalisto and...
Oh, Dorado had it scouted, he caught the boot. Stop the momentum.
I need it!
One said I need it, the other said I need it. They both need it. That's how important this is.
Handspring stunner from Lindsay Dorado.
Golden rewind, he hit it.
Is that enough to put away Kalisto?
Why isn't he covering him?
Well, Lindsay Dorado making his way to the top rope.
He's answering my question now.
Lindsay Dorado looking for the exclamation point and a ticket to the second round.
Beautiful, cover the man.
But Dorado not able to capitalize. After that shooting star press, but look at Kalisto.
Well, great ring awareness from Kalisto to roll to the outside, but he had that opportunity because Dorado was slow to cover.
Shoulders down, Kalisto. Does it put away Lindsay? No, wow. Another near fall in this first round matchup. Oh, wait a minute, Salina Del Sol.
He's got it, hooks a leg. No!
Kalisto! Kalisto's going to the second round!
Ropes! Great awareness from the referee to see that hand on the bottom ropes. 'Cause I can turn